get me, Jedi. You won't get far.
Give up.
Stop.
There's no escape. There's no escape. Let's see what you've got. I thought Jedi were powerful. Stop!
What did I ever do to him?
Let's see what you've got. You won't get far.
Stop.
You won't get far.
You can't escape. You can't escape.
Let's see how good you are. Let's see how good you are.
You won't get far. You can't escape. can't escape. You won't get far. You won't get far.
Maybe I could trap it between those containers and the door.
Face me, Jedi. You will die by my hand. You are weak.
You can't get away.
Stop the Jedi!
Do you fear me? You will die. Let's see how good you are.
I know where you are, Jedi.
I will break you. Where are you hiding, weakling? Stop the Jedi!
These cultists were planning on releasing that mutated rancor into the city and using the ensuing chaos to steal supplies, credits, and whatever else they could get their hands on. Good work. Luke and I have been trying to find out what Tavion could be hoping to do with Ragnos' scepter, but so far no luck. Keep your ears open for any rumors.
That cloaking device is too powerful to fall into the wrong hands, cult or otherwise. It may be better to just destroy.
Looks like no one's home. Guess I should get up to the top and disable that cloaking device.
Leave this place! Leave this place!
Nogri? How did they get here?
You have no chance.
Imperials. Now I have to destroy that thing.
You should have listened. Leave this place! Leave this place!